Hello. It was only a couple of days ago that I learned of the passing of the legendary Rick Hall, and I thought it fair tribute to have a look at Clarence Carter's Too Weak to Fight, which is surely one of fame's greatest sides. Clarence Carter is playing the guitar in the original. There's a capo on the 6th fret. You could view a YouTube video which shows him playing that live in 2011 with the capo on the 6th fret, and nothing changed. The song is in standard tuning. It has four chords. There's a C shape, a D shape, and an E minor shape, which would suggest the existence of a G chord, but he never plays a G. Rather, the one chord is just him lifting on and off of the E flat note. The very first chord that you hear in this song is, so this is ringing, the B flat capo note is ringing. At times it sounds to me like he's actually playing this as well. Don't play the bottom string ever. During that, don't ever play, you don't need it. So you get this. The Clarence Carter sauce. So that intro slowly. Now there goes a bum note. There's a couple, did I already say this? There's a couple gaffes in the song, but it doesn't matter. And so that's. And then you hear the, you'll see. And I'm sure you got it from here. Listen to those horns. That's what I call heavy metal. As always, thanks for watching. Have a good one.